Hi, this is Nandigam Subramanyam, Assistant Professor in CSE Department, Pratyusha Engineering College. Today I will discuss about data warehousing and components. Why people are and MNC organizations looking data warehousing tools and components? Why they are going to that area? Today with that all we will see right now. Before going to data warehousing technologies, we will see the what is the business intelligence. If you are taking previously, they are maintaining the recording manual type. Manual type means they enter the data into the books. After that, the verification it will take more time. They cross the limitations. After that, they develop the business intelligence. What is the business intelligence? Though the organizations committed and store data into the system. When the data enter into the system, they will take some quick decisions, visualizations, preparations. These are not that very easy. Now, business intelligence tools, they looking the data warehousing technologies. Why? When they are looking the data warehousing technologies, it is integrated number of database data into the single environment. And then, the main purpose of business intelligence, it involves preparation, analysis, and then visualization. And mostly business intelligence tools, they cover the customer satisfaction. So how? When they are maintaining the data into the systems, they identify who is our customers, what is the profit and revenue, and who is our best customers, product promotions, customer interactions, and then customer satisfaction. These are the developed with the business intelligence. Then they are maintaining data into the system. After that only they start the data warehousing. What is the data warehousing? What is the data? It is a set of values, qualitative and quantitative variables. Okay, qualitative and quantitative variables. Then the data into the stored into the number of databases. How many databases? But I want to analyze the data or number of databases. But before that, it is very difficult to do the analysis because they develop the data warehousing tools. In data, when you are using the data warehousing tools, it will be extracted number of databases data into the single environment. That means data warehousing constructed heterogeneous data into the homogeneous data. That is the meaning of data warehousing. What they are doing? Data warehousing. When they store the data into the data warehousing, they are doing a cleaning process. That means they are cleansing the data. How? They are maintaining some architecture. Like that, this is the architecture of data warehousing. Actually, each and every technology is on the top to bottom approach. But data warehousing, it is the bottom to top approach. That means bottom up approach. Why means in this place we are collected sources the data. That means the data available will be some relational databases, flat files, or else external sources, Excel, Notepad, and then relational database. In this place, we extracted, we integrated each and every data into here. After that, we are sending to the cleaning process. In this place, they are doing some monitoring, administration, data warehousing, and then data mart. Data mart is the single individual system that will see later. But when you have extracted data into the data warehousing, they have summarized the data, they avoid the duplicates, and then they check the redundancy also. After that, they send it to the OLAP server, online analytical processing. Before that, in this place, they start with the OLTP, online transactional processing. This data is a very big. But when you are sending to the OLAP server, it is the online analytical processing. In this place, they summarize the data. After that, the data transfer into the some reporting wise, qualitative wise, quantitative wise, and then descending to the data mining, doing the statistical analysis. See here, another architecture of the data warehousing. In this place, data available to the sources, different sources. After that, in this place, we call the staging area. Another name is the ODS, operational data store. That is the staging area. In this place only, they are doing some cleaning the data, summarize the data, and then they checking the data. After that, they sending it to the data warehousing. Once data is sending to the data warehousing, that is the non-volatile. We can't delete the data, but we can do operations the data. After that, they send to the data marts. This is the purchasing data mart, sales data what and inventory data what. After that they send to the analysis, that is the analysis, reporting and then mining. In this way with the visualization, in this way they are using the visualization techniques. See another diagram, just simple understanding that operational systems, ERP systems and CMR systems and flat files and the third party data. After that in this place they are using the attraction, transformation, loading, that is the ETL. After that they are sending to the metadata. Metadata means data about the data. After that they are doing the self-reporting works. What is the components of data warehousing? That is the sourcing, acquisition and the cleanup and the transformation the tools. Sourcing means we collect the data from different areas. After that they integrated the data here. After the integration they cleaning the data, they check the each and every data. After that they transform the, they are using some transformation tool, that is the ETL tools. See, tools in data warehousing. The data warehousing tool divided into the two types. One is the transformation tools, the second one is the reporting tools. What are the transformation tools available in the market? That is the Informatica, Agnitio, DataStage, Oracle Data Warehouse, SAS ETL, Tata Data Corporation, that is MSSIS, that means Microsoft SQL Server Integration Services. This is the transformation, that is the qualitative transformations. After that, the reporting tools. What are the reporting tools? In this place, the descriptive analysis, in this place they are doing the visualization analysis, that easily understanding. For that purpose, they are using the business objects, MicroStrategy, CBET Analytics, Cognos, SAS BI, NIM and Hyperion. These are the reporting tools. These are the basic components of the data warehousing. Thank you.